And here we go. Gonna have some matches for today, guys. Right now, we're gonna do Act of Fufu and Mr. Pound Max. Now, just so you guys can see, I have invited him. He'll have 10 minutes to show up right now until at 3:30. If Act of Fufu does not show up, Mr. Pound Max moves on. So Act of Fufu, if you're in the chat, hurry up and get in here. I'm trying to get this thing going. I have no other way of contacting Act of Fufu, unfortunately, as he was entered last minute in the tournament. And I've never got a message back ever since he played in the winners. So they have about 7 minutes. I'll let you know. So they got 7 minutes to wait. We'll wait on Act of Fufu. If you guys know him, let him know that he's up. If you guys see him in the chat, let him know he's up. That's what his name looks like. Act of Fufu. Send one more invite and hopes he somehow sees it last minute. He gets in here. Give him his chance. If not, Mr. Pound Max gets a win and he'll fight Yo-Yo. And basically loser of that will be out of the tournament. It will be first to fives. I'll let you know ahead of time. Got about 5 minutes and hopes that Act of Fufu joins in. See if he's in the chat myself. I'm gonna check the chat. See what you guys are talking about. Yeah, no cussing out here. Don't cuss out no randoms. Don't want that. No problems. Gotta keep the E. Keep the rated E on this stream. Bird machine. sure, Koshi, you'll be up real soon too. You'll have your match. Don't worry. Right now we're giving a Act of Fufu some time to get us behind in here, wake up if he has to or whatnot. He has 4 minutes. Let them know. 4 minutes left. Unfortunately, I have no other way of contacting him. He joined by my stream. Just said, put me in there. I did. He played his winner's match, and then he's never contacted me ever again. So I don't know if he's ever signed on to PS3 again or what. sent me like a friend request, and that was the last I seen of him. And unfortunately, if I can't contact you, that's a problem. But I can't have him holding up all the matches on his side for the tournament, so if he doesn't show up in 2 minutes, these two will fight. Right now, it's not looking like he'll show up. Maybe he'll show up at the last second. Suit the hero status, who knows. But if not, we'll have Mr. Town Max versus Yo-Yo 94. No, Shift, you can't cuss people out. Sorry, there's no online lobbies right now. But Active Fufu has 1 minute to respond or get in here. Really anything. It is almost four and I want to start this thing. At least one of the some matches will be done today. Might confirm the ad and see how long he's been offline. Can I do that? Oh, I do have a message. Is that him though? No, that's Shirakoshi. He'll be in here soon. Alright, it is now 3:30 and nothing from at the Fufu. You see, I sent him invites, everything, so you guys can't say I'm a bad host. So now these two can fight. And we can start this tournament. I gave him this chance. So it's all I can do when it comes to online, at least. Anyways, we got Pound Max versus Yo-Yo 94 version 2. I don't know why he's version 2. Because there's only one Yo-Yo 94 I know, but whatever. So it looks like we're going to have Christy versus Lei Feng to start us off for today. Who do you guys think will win? Press 1 for Mr. Pound Max. Press 2 for Yo-Yo 94 version 2.
Yeah. Of business. Of being my toy. Yeah! Now for business.
Get ready!
Ready to lose?
Give up.
Get ready! Fight!
Get ready! Fight!
being my toy. Now for business.
Get ready!
Give up.
Get ready! Fight!
Alright, up next we're gonna have Yo-Yo versus Force of Nature. Once he gets in here. My bad. Yo-Yo is happy and pleased. His Lei Feng did work. That was a pretty good set, but Yo-Yo took it. We're not forcing nature to get in here. Where's this guy at? Just sent him an invite. So he should be ready to go. I did tell him he was up next. One more invite should do the trick. He is online, so I know he's able to play. Maybe he's practicing for Yo-Yo. Maybe he was watching the stream. Yeah. Lei Feng does have tools. He has something for everybody. Most people say Christie's only bad matchup is actually Lei Feng. I don't know if you guys believe that to be true or not. But Lei Feng is definitely a good character. In the right hands. Same with any other character. It's all about who's using them. Sure, was taking Force of Nature so long. Check it out on Facebook. He's away from his PS3 at the moment. Maybe he's in an attempts ranked match or something. I'll be right back myself, guys. Forrest is so scared he has to go to the bathroom. I'd be scared too if I was facing Yo-Yo 94 and his LA fan. And Mr. Pound next needs to go to spectate already. Looks like we got Force of Nature versus Yo-Yo 94 version 2. It's our next match. Loser will be out of the tournament, so this is gonna be a good set in my opinion. Press 1 if you think Force of Nature and his Ayane is gonna take it. Press 2 if you think Yo-Yo and his Lei Feng and he has a few other characters, they might take it. One or two guys, let me know what you guys think is gonna take this one. Loser will be out of the tournament. So yep, it looks like they're gonna start Ayane versus Lei Feng. No joking around.
Get ready!
lap.
Oh gosh, Force are just taking control of the set. 4-0. Yo-Yo needs to think of something and bring this all the way back if he wants to stay in the tournament. Not looking good. He needs to adapt and figure out something to stop this Ayane. Or else this might be the end of his journey here in this tournament. If anyone can do it, though, Yo-Yo can. I wouldn't count him out just yet. A wrap. Force of Nature takes it. Good games. Yo-Yo is not in the tournament anymore. And Force of Nature will move on. Next we'll have Black Link and Kaijutsu in here. They're not on my friends list. Keep forgetting. Thank you. Alright, those two are up next, and they should be coming in here any minute now. Black Link is in here, and Force of Nature asks, did he go too hard? I'm gonna say not hard enough. Need to go harder. And in my tournaments, it's all about going hard. If you're not going hard in this tournament, I don't know why you entered. Go big or go home. Go big or stay a spectator. This tournament is for the best of the best online in PSN. Anyways, we got Koyuku Jitsu versus Black Link 27. First 2-5. Oh, no. They carried a lock. No. Dojo, random stage. And here we go. Koyuku Jitsu versus Black Link 27. They know the rules. No way to break them this time, hopefully. My rules have been broken a few times in this tournament. Well, not really broken, just misunderstood. But hopefully everyone's starting to get it now. And we have Koyuku Jutsu going Rachel? No? Black Link. Okay, Koyuku Jutsu going Tina, and Black Link 27 going Sarah. Alright, I see you. See who takes this. Press 1 for Black Link 27 and 2 for Koyuku Jutsu.
Pushover, sweetie.
Get ready! Fight! Yeah.
kid or not?
I am ready.
Get ready! Fight!
I can't avoid this fight.
Get ready! Fight!
Thank you.
sure you regret this.
I can't avoid this fight.
Get ready, fight!
Coming.
No way!
Get ready, fight!
Just one!
Yeah!
Too bad.
All right, looks like Kyujutsu takes that one. Now to see if I get another match in here. Is on YouTube. Hollow's on. He's in the chat. Alright, that'll be it for now. I'll come back with more matches, guys. I'm sure there's more. I know there's more. People coming later tonight. But for now, that about wraps it up for a little bit. See you guys really soon.